The time is now, on everything. Took my heart away for money, ain't interested in fame, and I pray that never change. Ambition is priceless, it's something that's in your veins, and I put that on my name.
Actually gonna probably volunteer, student volunteer next year for Fredonia.
Okay.
As in coaching. Right. And then I wanna do like some summer coaching throughout Buffalo and the Fredonia area. Probably I wanna try to, you know, really become a coach. You know, I've been playing the game since I was six. Right. So I wanna, you know, teach somebody else the game that I know and love.
I'd probably have to say Lenny Smith. I mean, Julius obviously was athletic when he got here, and improved his overall skills. But Lenny was a kid that really wasn't a point guard, mm-hmm. and we made him a point guard, and he responded to it really well. I mean, not that he wasn't a good ball handler, but he just wasn't, you know, accustomed to playing that position. And then we put the ball in his hands, asked him to be a leader, and he did really well with that. Did very well with it. And I think, you know, had he not missed most of his sophomore year and most of his junior year with the injury, I mean, I think he would have probably improved even more.
Graduation, I plan on doing EMT back home because I'm pursuing medicine. So I'm going to be applying for medical school this summer. I'm going to be taking my MCATs in June.
I've definitely grown. I know how to interact with people and like my teammates in general so much better. Before I came in here, I was like so one-minded that I knew everything. And I feel like I've learned so much from my teammates and my coach of how to be a better player and just a better person.
blind, put it on the floor. I don't want to regret anything at all. And as of right now, I'm not regretting anything. So I'm going to continue to keep doing what I'm doing and just put it all on the floor at once. And hopefully I get my teammates to do the same.
Honestly, my IQ as a basketball player just got way better. When I first came here, I was just an offensive threat. Now I'm a defensive stopper. Good. You know, I distribute the ball. I've gotten a lot of, knowledge of the game. You know.
Okay. Now,
team. After this season, the loss of those six seniors is going to be a bit, you know, significant. I mean, although Dior didn't play a lot for us, he brought a lot to practice and made everybody better every day. Obviously, Julius's point production, Lenny's leadership on the court. JL was a great shooter for us off the bench. Same with Damian. Damian shot well from outside the arc and always gave us a spark off the bench. So we have a lot of gaps, a lot of holes to fill. You know, I'm confident our scoring will be different next year. We'll probably get more scoring from our guards than we did from our inside players like we did this year with Julius. So I'm confident we're going to be able to make that transition. We're just going to be, you know, we're going to be young next year.